today we're gonna make? I am not joking when I say that I've been wanting to make this dish for over a year, but haven't because I've been scared. But this year I'm trying to do things that scare me, and hey, according to Gusteau,
anyone can cook.
It actually wasn't too hard. I basically chopped up a bunch of veggies, sauteed them, added tomatoes, and then alternated these veggies on top to look super cool. A little bit of seasonings, a little herb sauce, and then you bake it forever.
Keep your station clear.
It's very beautiful. A set of prayers that went into the oven, and oh my stars, it's a work of art.